the first question, what does this award mean to you, and what do you feel are the biggest challenges and opportunities facing the Asian community in general at the moment?
Well, it means a lot to me, you know, to be here amongst my own people, people from India and Pakistan, Bangladesh and so on, also among my contemporaries and friends. Well, the challenges for any artists are really to do with originality, you know, finding your own voice, going your own way and saying what you have to say. I'd have to say, as a minority or an ethnic artist in this country, there are huge opportunities, actually. And it's a great subject to write about race, religion, what's going on in the world today. And if you're able to do it, you should be so lucky.
Of course, I mean, you've touched people all around the world with your work, pieces like My Beautiful Laundrette. What continues to inspire you, and what are you hoping people take away from your work as you go forward?
Well, I just want to give people a good time, you know. I want them to see a film or read a book or an essay of mine, and for them to have to think about things and to take some pleasure from it, actually. That's what we're in, really. We're in showbiz.